So occasionally I get asked about foam. And foaming generally occurs for one of two reasons. One is that you have some kind of surfactant in the water that is causing the foam to exist. So think of soap suds. The other one is a really positive reason, which is that you have new bug growth. And new bug growth is a really great thing. And this can happen seasonally, where you get die-off at times in the spring or over the summer, and then you regrow bugs in the fall. And you'll see during these spring and fall transitions, you'll start to see foam in your reactor. And the question is what to do with it, about it. Well, you can add defoamer, which actually will break the tension of the water and cause the foam to stop. Or you can simply just spray it. And we've been working on a defoam sprayer, which will just constantly spray on top of any reactor and actually knock down the foam. So ultimately, it's a really, really good thing. Most of the time, it's not something you notice, but not something you're really concerned about. And there's usually something you can do about it relatively easily. But if you do have an issue, you can simply get out a hose and just spray it down. That's a short-term fix, and then order some defoamer and dose that on a regular basis to solve the problem.